Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Nikkei uses attacked the flag's image on the Takashima's inner zone. The scene deleted and apologized. Nihon Sakaiya Shimbunsha announced on the September 9 that it used a video with the Korean flag raised on the Takashima in Shimane Prefecture and the territory unique to Japan. In its own scene, and removed it from the sites several as a misleading expression was the company acknowledged the use of the footage and explains that he checks were inadequate. Seems one of the series that started in April last year with the purpose of the promoting the company brand and the products. It was a rights and the televisions on the irregulars basis and was also featured on sites that introduced the company businesses. The company was pointed out that some commercials may be misleading and confirmed the uses of the video in questions. On 7th, the video on the internet was deleted and an appointment was posted on the Twitter of the company public relations office. In response to interview with SNK Shimbunsha, the company public relations office stated, "We are collecting images of the national flags from around the world under the themes of the Let Change the World. It was not put in. We hope to strengthen and internal checking the systems to prevent recurrences in the future." The Japanese government decided to transfer the territory to the territory of the Takashima in 1905, but South Korea declares its territories in the 1952. Illegal occupations continues.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.